I'm not good at speaking in public, so I'm gonna do the best I can. Louis, with this ring, I promise to always love you. I think you're an amazing man. You're my best friend. You're the man that completes me. You're an amazing father to my kids. And I want to promise you that I'm always gonna be with you. I'm always gonna be honest to you. And I'm always gonna love you no matter what. I love you.
Evelyn, I've been with you now for over 4 years. And I just want to tell you that I love you. And that I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. You are everything to me. You're the mother of two of my children. You're my best friend. You are the one that completes me. I love you.
You mean everything to me. I never know what's coming. Forever fascinated.
So when Louis proposed to me, it was really funny actually, because he was so nervous. We had a fight. It was a boxing fight, and he had a bunch of our friends and family come over. And when it was the time for him to propose, he just kept on going back and forth, outside, inside. So he finally asked me if I would marry him, and that was just as much as he could say because he was so nervous. You are a cinema, a Hollywood treasure. I love you just the way you are. A cinema, a cinema. Stars spell out your name like a science fiction drama.
Well, I guess today's the day. You know, I'm about to get married to the love of my life. Evelyn, I love you. You know, it's crazy. You know, we met almost 5 years ago on a set of a movie, and we've been together since the day we met. And you made me happy, you know. And like I said, you know, every relationship, you have your ups and downs, but, you know, it's been great. And I love you. I love our kids. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.
Action. Thriller, I could watch you forever. You are a cinema, a Hollywood treasure. I love you just the way you are. A cinema, a cinema. A cinema, a cinema. Cinema, a cinema, a cinema, a cinema, a cinema. You are a cinema, I could watch you forever.